Okay, guys, so I'm doing solo. I'm going down to Pleasant Park. See, I should make it now without landing in the street. Happened to me last time, no chest, said the downstairs one. I'm in safe zone, so now I don't have to move and get sniped. Seaweed. I saw somebody. He was downstairs in the window here. Yeah, there he is. Perfect. I want to get on top of a blue roof, but I'll wait right here. My revolver shot, my aim for the revolver is so good. The way to do it is just use it a lot. Wow. Oh, those two are battling. See right here? Drink these and then go say what's up. What's up? Really, you used all your rockets? Isn't that nice? Yes. Like I had a nice amount of materials. I don't want to jump down and get those ammo crates because I don't want to die by traps. Or I won't die by them, but I'll get damaged. I think I cleared out Pleasant Park with the help of some other enemies. But I did the work. The guy over here had a med kit. I'll take your wood. 80 wood, okay. I forgot about his RPG and I said I was gonna go back and get my revolver, but then I forgot about the RPG. Then I remembered it, so I'm like, nah. Alright, let's go to the next safe zone, and this we're in the next safe zone. That's why I'm not leaving, because I don't want to be, like, in the next safe zone, which I'm probably not gonna be. It's gonna be, like, down here. It's gonna be, like, this. Or down here, doing that. You could easily max out on wood at this place without getting houses. Get all the trees, fences, bushes. Easily max out on wood. Yeah, I knew it. I had a feeling it was gonna be down here. It's gonna be on the edge of the map. Probably. Uh-oh. I was gonna use my campfire. If that happened, probably the med kit, and then for like a few health, and then take those bandages. Rockets. Take medium ammo. I want rockets. Rockets. Someone went down the mountain, I think. Yeah, it looks like they built down. Or looks like they built up and then down. Up, and then these slabs are down. So they're not up in there. They're not up there anymore. Probably went up there to get the chest. Never looted the gas station, though. I'd say, like, imagine there's a scar up here. Oh no, he is up there. Unless that's another enemy. There's the enemy over there. More rockets. I was thinking of blowing them up, but I'm like, eh. This guy, I want your wood. Sounds wrong, but he mined a few trees, had to get like 200 wood, right? I'm worried about the storm, but I'm also worried about this guy. I'll make it into the safe zone, just I kind of want to be in the storm. I think he went down the other side. Got you in the storm, bud. I would have stayed in battle, but the storm was like right there. He's in that bush, I swear. I'd not have any more rockets. No. There's the other guy. Is he behind that supply drop? Someone's in that house. I think I just saw him on that mountain. Yep. Someone's behind that tree. Someone destroyed that tree. Alright, see somebody. I swear that bush just moved. I'm low on resources. There's one, two, there's five other enemies. I gotta go. I'll ride the storm. These people are not in safe zone. That person isn't. I had to shotgun me, huh? Thank you. I know where they are. Wait, it was a 1v1. And how'd that kill me?